Hello, this is 6 foot 8 inch guy, and our first rifle here is a 22 pump Remington. It does have a scope, which is a Weaver 0.22 tip off, 3/4 of an inch. It's from Remington Arms Co, Incorporated at Ilion, I-L-I-O-N, New York, USA, and it has a patent pending on this particular rifle. It's a model 572. It takes shorts, long rifle bullets. There's also a code or something on the, I'll show you, it says DC-80, which I have no idea, but I have no idea. This rifle has been in the family since I was a preteen, so let me get some close-ups. As you can see, it says made. It's a Remington Arms. Made in the USA, patent pending, the Remington, of course the model 572. Here's the scope. It says it's a Weaver, like I said, much in .22, tip off, 3/4 inch, patent pending. Here's the DC-80, the plus in front of it, which I have no idea what that means. And of course, it's a Remington, I forgot to mention, Fieldmaster, model 572. Let's flip it over. And we'll think, you know, there's the pump. Let's look at the bottom of it. See if there's any. Nope, well, it says it's a Remington, so. And like I said, it's a fun rifle. I am going to look for a semi-22 in the near future. And for now, this is what we've been shooting in our backyard.